Well, what fun. It's mid-March, and we're getting a sleet storm. Don't know if you can actually see it against the dark tree. And it's windy, too.